very, very, very special for us. Thank you so much.
तालियां लगा दीजिए यार जोरदार. और आज मैं यहाँ पे आया हूँ, मुझे बुलाया गया है, तो मैं एक गाना तो गा के जाऊंगा यार, और अपना गाना गाऊंगा. अच्छा लगे तो तालियां बजा दीजिएगा. 1 2 3 स्टार्ट.
क्या कीजे दिल कह रहा इसे मुकम्मल कर दिया वो जो अधूरी सी रात बाकी है वो जो अधूरी बात बाकी है.
Rida, so we're just here to appreciate her work and all, and obviously the environment is so cool, so it's good to be here.
फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल मैं तो सिंगर हूँ, आज मैं यहाँ पे आया हूँ, तो मैं सबसे पहले बेस्ट विशेज दूंगा लाडीडा के ऑनर लाडीडा के ऑनर नेहा नागपाल एंड पूजा को. बहुत बहुत बेस्ट विशेज जो इतना सारा मेला लगा रखा है, इतनी रौनक लगा रखी है, आप ऐसे करते रहो, आगे बढ़ते रहो, बेस्ट ऑफ लक. मुझे लगता है कि ये 10 साल बाद कम बैक हुआ है, सो अगर मैं सही हूँ तो भगवान करे आप आगे 100 साल आगे ऐसे चलो. थैंक यू.
डेफिनेटली यार, एंड बांद्रा इज लाइक हार बांद्रा इज लाइक एक्चुअली लग्जरियस पीपल आर हियर. आई मीन लाइक पीपल द वे थिंक दे आर डिफरेंट, दे आर वेरी सोफिस्टिकेटेड, दे वेरी पॉलिश्ड, एंड इफ यू आर शोकेसिंग योर टैलेंट हियर इन दीज काइंड ऑफ एरिया, इट्स अ ग्रेट अपॉर्चुनिटी फॉर देम. एंड आई थिंक इट्स अ वेरी गुड प्लेस, बहुत चिल्ड आउट एनवायरमेंट, एंड पीपल कैन कम एंड सी देयर वर्क ऑल्सो एंड हैव फूड ऑल्सो एंड टू शॉप ऑल्सो, सो इट्स सच अ ग्रेट थिंग.
Commercially it was not that the film doesn't achieve that much.
आई थिंक वी हैव डन डिसेंट बिजनेस यार. 8 करोड़ का वीकेंड गया है, मतलब वीक पूरा 8 करोड़ का गया, मोर देन 8 करोड़. सो द मेकिंग वॉज अराउंड 11 to 12 crores, बट आई थिंक दिल रिकवर इट बिकॉज ऑफ द टी वी राइट्स एंड ऑल एवरीथिंग. बट या द सेकेंड हाफ पीपल डिडंट एक्सपेक्ट दैट, जो एंडिंग थी वो काफ़ी लोगों को अच्छी नहीं लगी, बट या बट स्टिल पीपल वर लाफिंग. दे आई हैव गॉट, मेरे लिए सबसे बड़ी बात थी कि मैं कि अपने फ्रेंड्स के साथ फिल्म देखने गया था, जब मैं बाहर आया तो 2-3 लड़कियों ने मुझे एक्चुअली मेरे डायलॉग से छेड़ा मुझे कि अरे यू वांट सम मनी आई कैन गिव यू. सो आई थिंक माय वर्क इज हैज लाइक इट्स डन. और बाकी यार वो क्रिएटिव कॉल्स होती हैं प्रोड्यूसर्स और डायरेक्टर्स की, तो आई एम नॉट एबल टू से अबाउट दिस एनीथिंग, बट या आई एम हैप्पी, वी एंजॉयड, पीपल एंजॉयड एक्सेप्ट द लास्ट पार्ट, पीपल एंजॉयड, पीपल लव्ड इट.
We have seen you as a showstopper, but still want to know.
See, jewelry that I was wearing is by Amaze Johri, by Amaze Jewels, and that's owned by my very dear friend Varsha. So she kind of dragged me today here, and I promote her brand, so that's why I'm here. And it's a good thing that I came here, because main kabhi flea market or in sab jagah pe jaati nahi hu. So it's fun, you know. It's like a little mela, jo hum kehte na Hindi mein, mela hai, and lots of people. And the good thing is people, you get to interact with people so much that it's worth it.
Okay, kya kehna chahiye? You know, city like Mumbai, mein, so people are so busy, aur is tarah ka, aur in the heart of the city we are standing is right now, aur wahan pe is tarah ki cheez ho. How good do you think?
I think it's very good, because Mumbai, jahan tak main jaanti hu, is one of the busiest cities, you know. 24/7 ये शहर चालू रहता है. मी बींग फ्रॉम द मीडिया इंडस्ट्री, फ्रॉम द एंटरटेनमेंट इंडस्ट्री, समटाइम्स आई शूट टिल 9 o'clock इन द मॉर्निंग. सो उस दौरान यू नो टू गेट समथिंग लाइक दिस इज लाइक अ ब्रेक फ्रॉम योर डेली रूटीन. लाइक दिस वॉज अ ब्रेक फॉर मी माई सेल्फ. मैं 24 घंटे शूट करती रहूँगी, आई एम रिकॉर्डिंग समथिंग इन द स्टूडियो. सो दिस वॉज लाइक अ ब्रेक, एंड इट ब्रॉट बैक अ लॉट ऑफ चाइल्डहुड मेमोरीज. जब I'm from Lucknow. So वहाँ पे जब you know हम उसे मेला ही बोलते हैं, you know we don't call it like a flea and all that. So it brought back a lot of memories. I used to go with my mom, dad, and किसी stall से ice cream खाएंगे, कहीं से दुपट्टा खरीद लेंगे. So you know that it's fun and it's आपका mind divert होता है. आप इतने busy होते हो कि you come here and you just chill. So it's good.
Okay, what apart from this, what happened in your
professional life? I am right now busy with a lot of music stuff. Shooting for a film called Yathar, which will be releasing by December or maybe January 2019, and you'll get to hear a lot of songs of mine. I am recently coming up with something. I formal launch karungi in a week or so. So yeah, musically a lot of things are happening. I'm coming up with two singles of mine that's gonna release in another 6 months. So yeah, that's
okay, who sang for you?
I sang for myself.
It will be a romantic one or it will be a hot number, how it
will be? No, it will be like a romantic EDM kind of a thing. And one is a romantic EDM song. Other one is going to be a Punjabi folk song with lots of, music and all that. So, yeah.
Okay, have you seen the teaser of biopic of Gangubai?
Yes, I have. And I have literally become a fan of Ranbir Kapoor. Oh my God, he's looking like a dream and he's actually looking like Sanjay sir. So yeah, I am looking forward to that.
Thank you. Your first choice, how she came on board?
Because as she said, Tia was always our first choice because of Amaze Johri. Johri's always been
close to Tia.
If they are family, I think now we are pushing ourselves to be their family because we love all of them so much, whether it's Varsha, Abhishek or Tia. And we've always seen her pictures with them and she's always so beautiful that we wanted her for our collection too.
You know, I'd like to say one thing here that, it's very easy to go with big brands, you know, we always run behind a big brand. But what we forget is there is so much talent around us. Agar hum dekhe na, there is so much talent and these two have done such a fabulous job that I think I am going to
thank you very
follow
much,
all their clothes for all my award functions.
Yeah, we'll be doing it, don't worry, we are here.
Yeah. So these two are really talented and you must watch out for them. Because unka jo collection I saw, see there is a lot of thought that goes into making a dress. Logo ko sirf dikhte ki ek golden si dress pehen ke ek actor ramp pe walk kar rahi hai. But us dress ko banane mein jo hard work jata hai, jo thought jata hai, you know, that is what's commendable and these two have done a fantastic.
This is why she's our choice. She has to speak for us. She's speaking for us.
Now don't ask next question.
Okay, you know, because it is summer, we are doing the show in open.
Yeah.
How comfortable was Tia the time when you asked her to wear that?
No.
We wanted to do a collection for the Jewelers.
Yes.
So we had decided on a metallic look. So when you go metallic and bronze and everything, so that's why we thought that we'll give her a showstopper gown. So that's why we wanted everything gold with the jewelry collaborating with the outfit. So
everything
that's why
was nice. I think it was tough. But she carried it off gracefully.
But technically,
it was hot.
Yeah.
It is hot. It is great.
Yeah.
We all had to go through that. But as a,
But I would
she went
anything to look pretty. I can go through anything to just look beautiful.
Thank you. That's
it
what I
meant a lot for us because it is a task.
Okay, what next? Once we are done with this, are you planning something more, some more fashion shows here?
Yes, a lot more.
And we'll keep updating.
And now you will be hearing us a lot more often. Everywhere.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
So good. In fact, हमें तो बहुत सारे कुछ after matches के बाद हमें कुछ मिला भी इनकी तरफ से, तो I'm glad.
और हमारी टीम के बाहुबली हैं ये. He played really well हमारी टीम में. And जो tremendous सारी टीम ने effort डाला था and इस वजह से हम लोग semi-final तो पहुँचे थे. He has done a good job and definitely Johri being a part of the team and being into jewelry, we had something for everybody and हम लोगों ने अपनी तरफ से पूरी कोशिश की है कि सारे players खुश रहें and he is a tremendous actor also. You must be knowing. आप लोग जानते हैं कि अभी नानू की जानू में ये भाई साहब ने बहुत जबरदस्त रोल किया है. भाई साहब तो बिल्कुल बाहुबली हैं, talented, multi talent है. क्रिकेट में भी superb, acting में भी superb.
Okay, आप क्या कहना चाहेंगे? और अचानक आपके BCL का हिस्सा ही is here and you are. It's a coincidence. You are coming together.
I am so happy because you know he's just not an actor for me. He's a great friend who has really come so far to just support us and I'm so happy.
happy, you know, to have you here. And all the best.
Arey, I'm just glad that I just met them here and I was like shocked. Arey, ye log bhi yahan pe hain. So
it's great to be here.
Okay, post Nanu ki Janu, what's next?